Bollywood couple Ritesh and Janelia Deshmukh have reunited on the big screen after 4 years for a holy song, Dhuvan Tak, for Ritesh's upcoming Marathi movie, Molly. Ritesh on Sunday treated his fans to a video of the song, which features his wife Janelia. He also complimented her, saying her magic on screen remains the same. He wrote, "New song out, Dhuvan Tak, working with Baiko, Janelia after 4 years. First film to now, her magic on screen remains the same." To this, his wife Janelia replied, "How time flies, it's been 4 years since I was last seen on screen. Thank you, Ritesh, for insisting I did this when a zillion times I thought I couldn't. Thank you. At Ajay Atul Online, for Dhuvan Tak, I could have danced all night on it." 4 years ago, Janelia also made a similar cameo in festive track and Ritesh's debut Marathi film Lai Bhari. The couple, who were seen together in movies like Tere Naal Love Ho Gaya, Tujhe Meri Kasam and Masti, got married in 2012 and have 2 sons named Rian and Ryan. Molly, directed by Aditya Sarpotdar, written by Kshitij Patwardhan and produced by Janelia, is scheduled to release on 21st December 2018. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.